everybody, welcome to Vlogtober day 11 or 12? 12, I think. I can't stop to talk very long because I need to leave to get my train, but basically I've woken up, done the usual, got dressed, done my makeup, fed the guinea pigs, and now I'm gonna go on the train into work to the office. I didn't need to go into the office today, but there are some pictures that I took of some artists last week that I've left on a memory card in the office, and I have a feeling that I'll probably need those today. So I've decided to go in, and then I'll probably work from home for a few days until I'm needed again. So I'm about to leave to go in. I'm just wearing this dress from Primark actually. It's just a long polka dot one with a little tie here. It's very cute. It's got some nice puff on the sleeve. I'm gonna go now and get the train, hopefully not have to run this time like I did last time. I didn't sleep very well again. I think I need to start doing some meditation or like something to calm me down before bed, because I keep waking up and my mind is racing like 1,000 miles per hour, and I'm just thinking and worrying about all sorts of things, and it's just affecting my sleep. And this has been going on for a few weeks now, so I think I just need to improve my quality of sleep by maybe doing some mindfulness or something before bed. I'm gonna have a look and research into that maybe when I get home. So yeah, it's not making me feel very good basically. Anyway, I'm also wearing these hoops. Okay, I gotta go. Bye, see you probably at lunch or after work. Evening tonight, nothing exciting, no going out, no eating out, no walks, just chilling. But we're gonna drive home past a pretty Penarth marina, which is really pretty, so we're gonna go see that and then just go home and relax.
Bless you.
It was five. Bye.